I forget to make a video. I'm on an S class today.
Shit.
Today it's Monday, 19th of September. Sorry. 6:10 p.m. All right. Kilometers. 201.092. Right. 201.092. Fine. I'm just driving the car. It's fine. It's beautiful. Finally. Just want to make a little bit of adaptation for the gear shifting. It's a little bit rough. It has to come smooth. Usually this it can take even 50 kilometers. Okay, back at the garage now. 1 second to stop the car. What I want to say, it's much more smooth than when I start from here, from the garage earlier. It makes some adaptation definitely, but it's not 100%. It's gonna happen. It's gonna be perfect smooth, like I said, 50 to 100 kilometers maximum. Now, this is how much the odometer, 201.097. Fine, need wheel alignment. And how didn't came the ESP on, I don't understand, with the steering wheel at this position. I don't get it. All right. It's okay there. So the thing is, to go straight, the car need to stay there, the steering wheel. Need to go for wheel alignment. Before it goes for wheel alignment, let's go back in the garage to put the cover down, because as far as I remember, they haven't installed the cover, the transmission cover I'm talking about. Make one health report just to see that everything's fine. Temperatures, how nice is that? 89 the oil, 92 the coolant, beautiful. Need to double check again the fluids to finalize it. Wheel alignment, and finally car wash to release the car. Yep, that's the plan. That's it. Final call, obviously, from the owner. He has to test drive the car to see, he knows better. That's it from me. Thank you. It was the stupid TCU. Oh boy.